Aloha, everybody. Setting up to be a nice day today. Beautiful, sunny conditions. We're just leaving you with that gorgeous live shot. Our Zephyr cam showing blue sky, sunshine, and a few low-level clouds, but for the most part, we're going to be dealing with plenty of sunshine for today. That's going to be the main thing that we're all going to be dealing with, not only for just the leeward sections, but also for the windward areas as well. Now, offshore showers are being pulled onshore right now. That's mainly coming through for the island of Maui, but for the most part, yeah, it's been a pretty dry start to the day elsewhere. We've seen a few spotty showers and are seeing a couple for Kauai and Oahu as well, but again, the sunshine is really going to be dominating for today. Now, taking a look at the big picture, the high pressure system far to the northwest, that's going to be building in, and good news is we're not losing our trade winds, but as the trough moves in from the north, we are actually going to be seeing some changes coming through. Tomorrow, our winds are already starting to drop down. Today, they're up to about 25 miles an hour. Tomorrow, 20, and then the day after, we're looking at up to about 15 miles an hour. So not only are we going to be seeing weaker winds, but also a lot more rainfall coming through, as that could add to a little bit of instability. Not much in terms of rainfall today and likely even tomorrow, but it is looking like starting late Wednesday into Thursday, that's when we'll really see the extra cloud cover and rainfall ramp up. But in these coming days, do expect some areas of those low-level clouds coming through and delivering a little bit of extra sky cover. I'll have more in our extended forecast coming up.